Went out last night, I thought I would have me a drink or two. But I got so drunk, I tell you, I didn't know what to do. One part of the road, and I was gonna drive myself home. But my friend told me I better leave that car alone. Said, you drunk, don't drive. They said, you drunk, don't drive. They said, you drunk, don't drive. They said, you drunk, don't drive. Well, they said, no fairy tale. Drunk drivers go to jail. They said, you drunk, don't drive. Paid them no mind, and I thought I would move along. Buckle up my seatbelt, and I continue to drive home. I just didn't mind, cause I didn't have to go too far. But all of a sudden, I run into the back of another car. Say, Marie, come here and tell these people about your nevers. You ever heard the commercial, never let them see you sweat?
Yeah.
Well, tell them about your nevers.
Okay, now listen here. If you want to survive, never get drunk and drive. Listen, see, a car is a dangerous thing. And never, ever use cocaine. If you want to party and go out to a bar, drink all you want, but don't you drive your car. Say, always leave your car at home, because the life you save might be.